Alright, so I did tell my dad to put the box on top of me, so how do I get the footage? What happened? Basically, I've only been in here for like 1 minute. What just happened was I went into a box, kind of crunched up. So the thing is, I'm in a box. You don't see me. I can't see me. But the thing is, I don't know where I am, and I'm gonna die in a couple of days. Just kidding. So the thing is, oh, Dad, I'm okay. My dad, he's about to ship me across the world. I'm gonna go to Georgia. I'm gonna go to Georgia, and I'm in Texas. So, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to. Oh yeah, by the way, I have no food. No water, no food. And, I'm not planning to post this. Day one. The hot thing is like I'm actually completely dry. It's pop. Oh, I feel air. These are the hottest place. I'm good to nap. See you guys in the morning. Yeah, bye. Be right back. So, I'm back. I just woke up from my nap. And it's day two. It's gonna take me 5 days. I don't think I can hold it. Should I just forfeit the challenge? I don't even know if I should post this video. What am I going to do? Probably shouldn't have worn the leather. Remember my dad? What he did was put blanket on top. He folded the blanket, put it on top, then taped it. So that he's gonna come back and till the 5th day. You guys don't know how long it's been. I do. This sucks. Because of freaking flash and do you guys see that on my arm? Like, it's swelling up. Is that just me, or do you feel like ew bumps? Ow! Okay, I think I'm in the car. So, like, the thing with the car, that's super bumpy, so I could talk as loud as I want. Ah! I'm gonna scream. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, snap, that's weird. Guys, you do not know how... Guys, you don't know how tight this box is. Do you know how much I'm sweating? Guys, calm down, driver. Miss Driver, whatever you are. What the? I'm going for the challenge, guys. No, but if I do, I gotta chill. Juvie.